So the one of the main points that I got from today is that not to be fearful of authority, that God has ultimate authority. And even though there may be a person or people that have a direct influence on my income, that seemingly may not have a relationship with God, that I can pray for them and just be continual in that prayer. Even though I may not be seeing fruit right away, I never know that it could be just the next minute that fruit just starts bursting forth all over the place.